वेलकम टू ऑल द ब्यूटीफुल लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. आए हुए सारे मेहमानों का मैं तहे दिल से स्वागत करना चाहूंगी. बिफोर वी मूव अहेड, कैन वी हैव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल टुगेदर, क्योंकि आप सभी लोग समय पे आ चुके हैं, तो एक बार जोरदार तालियां तो बनती है, राइट? थैंक यू सो मच. इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग दैट वी आर हियर फॉर. आई एम श्योर दैट एवरीबॉडी इज एक्साइटेड एंड लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द इवनिंग. आर यू ऑल एक्साइटेड? यस. तो थोड़ी सी एनर्जी और लानी पड़ेगी, राइट? यू हैव टू स्माइल, यू हैव टू लाफ एंड यू हैव टू से यस. आर यू ऑल रेडी फॉर द इवनिंग? यस. आई एम श्योर दैट एवरीबॉडी इज एक्साइटेड एंड लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू एंड टू नो मोर. सो बिफोर वी मूव अहेड, वंस अगेन अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड नाउ लेट्स बिगिन दिस इवनिंग. बिफोर वी मूव अहेड, कैन आई नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर मैरिड हियर? वाओ, दिस गाय सुपर फास्ट. Only these? And how many are bachelors here? कितने लोग यहाँ पे शादीशुदा नहीं हैं? About to get married? No one is about to get married. Either bachelors or unmarried people. Or married people, come on. अच्छा, कितने लोगों ने Valentine's Day celebrate किया है? All right. Only 2-3. मतलब शादी के बाद it's okay, right? मजा नहीं है. No, we don't want to celebrate. This guy is already. He knows what he wants to do. Either we celebrate or we don't celebrate at all, huh? Okay, so I'll ask you one simple, very simple question. And because we have more of a males here, let's get the replies from them. Thoda sa, can we have music, please? Okay, so I'll ask you a very simple question. Now that I know how many of you are married and kitne log yahan pe shaadishuda nahi hai, how many of you are using smartphone? Just raise your hand. I'm sure almost everybody, right? Everybody is using a smartphone. So what you have to do is, you have to tell me one simple difference and one similarity between wife and a smartphone. I'm sure we'll be fast. Matlab aapke dimag mein bhi aa hi chuka hai. This guy is very fast. Anybody else? No? Acha, waiting for the reply. Okay, let me come to you. So what is the difference or similarity between a wife and a smartphone?
So difference is, we can't upgrade wife, we can't upgrade smartphone. And similarity is like there are lots of functions we can't explore, matlab till the end.
Okay, all right. वाह, क्या जवाब था. आई मीन स्मार्टफोन के जैसे इनका जवाब भी बहुत ही स्मार्ट था. फोन को अपग्रेड कर सकते हैं, वाइफ को अपग्रेड नहीं कर सकते हैं. एंड स्मार्टफोन में आप ऐप स्टोर में जाके बहुत कुछ डाल सकते हैं, बट वाइफ में फीड नहीं कर सकते. थैंक गॉड योर वाइफ इज नॉट हियर. हाँ, ओके. सो वन, वी हैव वन अमेजिंग गाय हियर. आपकी स्माइल से पता चल रहा है कि बहुत ही लाजवाब जवाब होगा आपके पास. सो व्हाट्स द आंसर दैट यू हैव फॉर अस?
सी, फोन को स्विच ऑफ कर सकते हैं, वाइफ को नहीं.
थैंक गॉड आपकी वाइफ यहां पे नहीं है, राइट? वाओ, वी शुड मेक अ वीडियो ऑफ हिम. हां, ओके. एनीबॉडी एल्स हैज एन अमेजिंग आंसर? नो. आई एम श्योर कि इस जवाब के बाद आप सभी के जवाब ठंडे पड़ गए होंगे, राइट? ओके, थैंक यू सो मच. एंड इन दोनों के लिए जोरदार तालियां तो बजनी चाहिए, राइट? कम ऑन. I'm sure everybody is enjoying the delicacies and so हाथ अभी खाली नहीं है, तालियां नहीं बज सकती, but शोर तो मच सकता है, right? जोरदार तालियां जरूर बजनी चाहिए till the end of the evening, because we are celebrating today and it's a beautiful evening that we are celebrating all of you together. Okay, moving ahead, let me ask a very again. I have another question for all of you. Now that we are here with Regency Group, can you name three properties of Regency Group? अच्छा, आपने जवाब दे दिया है, मैं आपके पास बाद में आती हूँ. Anybody else? Okay, we have one female here, so let me come to you. Can we have your name, please, first?
Krati.
Okay, so three properties by Regency Group.
Regency Estate, Regency Orient, and Regency Classic.
All right, is that correct? पहले आदित्य ने तालियां बजाती है, तो I'm sure that's correct. A big round of applause for her. Thank you so much. That was amazing. Okay, anybody who can say more than three? More than three? Anybody remembers? You just raise your hand up. Okay, I'll come back to you later because you have already mentioned. अच्छा, सबसे पहले आपका नाम?
आदिनाथ.
Okay.
कॉस्मोस रीजेंसी, रीजेंसी क्लासिक, रीजेंसी ओरियन, रीजेंसी स्टेट.
भूल गए थे. ओके सो डू यू रिमेंबर एनी मोर? नो. अच्छा चार तो मिलके जवाब दिया है. आपका नाम भी बता दीजिए.
वेलकम फ्रॉम ग्लोबल.
थैंक यू सो मच. दैट वाज अमेजिंग. वी नो ऑलमोस्ट एवरीथिंग. सो नाउ मूविंग अहेड आई हैव अनदर क्वेश्चन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. बट बिफोर दैट हम सभी को 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 आता है राइट. बहुत ही सिंपल है. लेट मी हैव वन टंग ट्विस्टर फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. लेट मी सी हु कैन डू इट. बहुत ही सिंपल है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 इन इंग्लिश. वी नो इन हिंदी 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज यू हैव टू से इट ऑल्टरनेटिवली. मतलब 1 इन इंग्लिश, 2 इन हिंदी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. लेट मी सी हु कैन डू इट. All you have to do is raise your hand up. Anybody? Let's give it a try. I'll say that once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But thoda sa fast. Arey wow, kya baat hai? Hamari female contestant once again. So, okay. Let me come to you. So try it here. याद हो गया राइट. ओके थोड़ा सा मैं बताने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ. सो दैट ओके लेट्स बिगिन.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
क्या बात है. थोड़ा सा भूल हो गया बट कोई बात नहीं. भूल जो माफ. अच्छा नहीं
आई मीन इट इज पायल.
पायल दैट्स अमेजिंग. फर्स्ट ट्राई में आपने ट्राई कर लिया. बट एनीबडी एल्स यू कैन डू इट लाइक फास्टर. शंकर एहसान लॉय को तो गाते हुए सुना होगा. थोड़ा सा फास्ट गाते हैं. सो यू हैव टू डू इट इन दैट मैनर. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ईजी है. बहुत ही ईजी है. एनीबडी एल्स?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
आदिनाथ इज गोना ट्राई दैट. ओके एनीबडी एल्स? और आई क्विकली जंप टू अनदर वन. That won't be easy though. No? It was only Payal who did that for us. अच्छा मैं अपना contestant वापस से ढूंढ लेती हूँ for the next round. So this one is again easy because we all are eating. So let me pick one tongue twister for related to food. Can you hear me? आप सभी लोग मुझे सुन सकते हैं right? Okay, so I'll throw another one. It says a good cook good. You have to say that twice. Very simple. A good cook, good cook, good. अच्छा can नहीं है, सिर्फ good है. Again? Okay, I'll give you for 10 seconds to try. I'll tell it again. A good cook, good cook, good. But you have to say that twice. 10 बार नहीं बोलना, 5 बार नहीं बोलना, सिर्फ 3 बार बोलना. A good cook, good cook, good.
A good cook, good cook. A good cook, good cook.
Okay, I'll say that again. A good cook, good cook, good.
A good cook, good cook, good.
A good cook, good cook, good.
A good cook, good cook, good. A good cook, good good cook.
Yeah, we were very near to good cook. Anybody else? Okay, anybody else who can try that? You just have to say that thrice a teen bar bola. A good cook, good cook, good. Okay, let's give it a try. First, I would like to know your name.
I'm Manish from Kingon. A good cook, good cook, good. A good cook, good cook, good. A good cook, good cook, good.
Okay, I'm sure that everybody is enjoying this evening. Are you all? Yes? Okay. So, let's move ahead with the next one. For that, can we have at least 3 or 5 of you to join us near the stage? Yeah, come on. Payal and team. Okay, we have 2. Can we have 3 more? 1 to 3 more. You guys are amazing. Yeah, yeah, you can join us on stage. Anybody else? Can we have three more of you? Come on, everybody. We can have two more, right? At least. कोई भी दो जन आगे आ सकते हैं, right? आजा, आजा. Come on. नहीं? आजा, आजा. You're here only near the stage. And anybody from here? क्या बात है? बस इंतजार कर रहे थे बुलाने का. And anyone else who would like to join in? One more. Would you like to join in? Finally, wow, what a lovely audience we have here. Okay, so very simple again. I won't give you a difficult task, very simple one. So, Payal accessories bahut sari hoti hai, like footwear, we use our belt, we use shades, our glasses, our rings, you know, watches. So, ye sare accessories hote hai, bahut simple sa aapko kaam karna hai. As many number of accessories as you can get from the audience, you have to make a line here. बहुत ही simple है, यहाँ पे already line बनी है, तो आपको यहाँ से start करना है, you'll go like this. आप वहाँ पे खड़े, you'll go from there to like this, right? So whoever makes the longest line and जिसके पास सबसे ज़्यादा सामान होगा, will be the winner. आपको सिर्फ 60 seconds मिलेंगे. Yes, कुछ भी. बस आप bottles नहीं ला सकते हैं, no eatables allowed. आप कुछ भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं अगर आपके पास फ़ोन है यू नो यू हैव द चार्जर यू हैव द हेडफोन्स यू हैव द की चेन यू हैव बेल्ट यू हैव योर फुटवेयर आप मांग सकते हैं आप खुद का यूज़ कर सकते हैं द बैग एनीथिंग एंड यू हैव टू मेक अ लाइन 60 सेकेंड्स आपको मिलेगा इन 60 सेकेंड्स में यू कैन गेट एज मेनी नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स यू कैन बैग बोरो स्टील जितने भी लोग आपके फ्रेंड्स यहाँ पे बैठे हुए हैं आप उन सब से मांग सकते हैं राइट ओके सो एक मिनट पायल is the most energetic one, I guess. She is gonna be my favorite till the evening. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Your time starts now. Sirf 60 second hai. 60 second mein you have to use your stuff. Aap kisi se mang sakte hai. And you know you have to get as many stuffs as you have. 60 seconds ka time slot milega. And you have to be very fast, huh? अच्छा पायल ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया अपना बैग लेके चले गए और जो भी सामान है वो वापस वहाँ पे रख दिया है बिल्कुल एफर्ट नहीं डालना है कहीं नहीं जाना है 19 ओके 19 दैट्स अमेजिंग एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इट्स 14 और दूसरा लाइन तो छोटा ही लग रहा है बाप रे इतना सारा सामान और इतना सारा गैप
पायल पायल
सबसे खिदा के जरा ये
24 wow I mean who has 24 the last one पायल ने, मैंने बोला पायल ने बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया है, सारे छोटे छोटे सामान रख दिए हैं. एंड ओके सो लेट्स गिव इट टू द विनर. पायल इज द विनर. अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर पायल. मैंने बोला था कि शी इज गोना बी माय फेवरेट. थैंक यू मेरा नाम रखने के लिए. ओके 22 शी स्टिल द विनर. शी हैज द मैक्सिमम स्टफ्स. और जोरदार तालियां हो जाए पायल के लिए. And you guys are amazing. All the food items are for you to eat, okay? And thank you so much for participating with us. Once again. And now that we have, okay, बहुत सारे लोग हमारे साथ यहाँ पे जुड़े हुए हैं. जितने लोग पीछे खड़े हैं उनसे मैं रिक्वेस्ट करना चाहूंगी कि आप सभी लोग भी आ जाएं और बैठ जाएं. And the front chairs are empty. आप लोग थोड़ा सा शिफ्ट हो सकते हैं. Alright, so are you ready for the next one? Ready? Are you sure you're gonna come here? कितने लोग पार्टिसिपेट करने वाले हो द नेक्स्ट वन? ओके वी हैव आवर टू परमानेंट पीपल. द नेक्स्ट वन विल बी अमेजिंग. हु इज गोना जॉइन इन? प्लीज कम अहेड ऑन द स्टेज. हां कम ऑन. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज सिंपली आपको ये करना है कि आपको अपने दो पार्टनर्स के साथ आना है. यू जस्ट हैव टू कम विद वन प्लस. सो दो पार्टनर्स बन के आना है. नहीं डांस नहीं करना है. बहुत ही सिंपल सा एक्टिविटी है. द टीम इज कमिंग. पायल एंड टीम एंड अनदर वन. कैन वी हैव फ्यू मोर पीपल अराउंड? बहुत ही मजा आने वाला है. तो एनीबडी एल्स वुड लाइक टू जॉइन इन ऑन स्टेज? पुशअप नहीं मारना है. सो वी हैव वन, वी हैव टू, वी हैव थ्री. थ्री ग्रुप्स. कैन वी हैव टू मोर? एनीबडी हु वुड लाइक टू जॉइन इन विद देयर कपल पार्टनर? आ जाओ यार, कम ऑन. ऑल दोज वर सिटिंग बिहाइंड. जो पीछे बैठे, जो यहाँ बैठे, एनीबडी? सबने अपने फोन पे देखना चालू कर दिया है. व्हाट इग्नोरेंस. क्या बात है.
विवेक.
विवेक विवेक एंड वेंकट. ओके इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल एक्टिविटी. वी आर नॉट डूइंग एनी हार्ड वर्क. कोई कहीं नहीं जाना है. नो पुशअप, नथिंग, नो डांस. कम ऑन, वी नीड विवेक एंड वेंकट टू जॉइन इन. एंड कैन वी हैव सम बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक ऑल्सो इन दैट? डांस नहीं करना है, मैं पहले ही बता देती हूँ. क्या बात है, मैंने बुलाया और आप भी चले आए. एनीबडी एल्स? वन ग्रुप मोर, जस्ट वन. कम ऑन, आ जाओ यार. कम 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 ऑन कम ऑन. वील फाइंड योर पार्टनर. कम ऑन कम कम, यू कैन कम यार. डांस नहीं करना है, श्योर. I assure you, no dancing, and it will be fun. Ajo, ajo. And one more, can we have one more from? We will find you a partner. Anybody who would like to be partner with her? Come on, it's her, yeah. Ajo, yaar. He is there. Okay, ajo. Anybody else who would like to join in? Okay, the game is very simple. So the game is very simple. All you have to do is, firstly, आप लोगों को एक line बना लेना है, and the couple partner will be standing ऐसे करके साथ में. हाँ, सामने ऐसे. Just a line like this. Yes. The couple partner will be opposite, but you have to make a line like this. Yep. Okay. So thoda sa you can come behind so that we all can see. The game is, the activity is very simple. The couple partner over here. Yeah. The activity is very simple. What you have to do is, ek shoes you have to keep in middle. You have to remove the shoes and keep in the middle. Any. Okay, very simple, like one foot where anybody's, you can keep in the middle. You can keep probably one foot of yours, because I'm sure that dusre log dusre ka footwear touch karne ke liye nahi rahenge. So you can keep your footwear in the middle. Everybody, one each. You can keep yours. Yeah. Okay? Yeah. So the game is very simple. We'll play the music and I'll tell you few things to do. For example, अगर मैं आपको बोल रही हूँ कि head, तो आपको head पे हाथ रखना है दोनों. If I'm saying knees, so you have to touch both your knees. If I'm saying waist, you have to touch your kamar. ठीक है? Shoulders, you have to keep both your hand on the shoulder. Okay? And when I say shoes, आपको shoes उठाना है. But आप सभी लोग एक ही shoes उठा सकते हो. The one who, you know, from both of you picks up the shoes will be the winner. दो शूज हम नहीं रखते हैं बट बिकॉज यू नो वी वोंट बी कंफर्टेबल पिकिंग अप अनदर वन शू सो वी आर पिकिंग अप आवर शूज ठीक है बट आप दोनों में से आप सिर्फ एक ही शूज उठा सकते हैं जो सबसे पहले उठाएगा विल बी द विनर अंडरस्टूड वेरी सिंपल यस ओके सो वी विल प्ले द म्यूजिक व्हेन वी से द स्टफ्स यू हैव टू बी रेडी यस इफ यू आर कंफर्टेबल ऑलराइट कैन वी हैव द म्यूजिक प्लीज 3, 2, 1 अच्छा पहले नीज पकड़ लिया कोई बात नहीं लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द नीज शोल्डर हेड बैक शोल्डर नीज कान छोटे छोटे आईज नोज माउथ टंग अरे नहीं छोड़ना है यार कम ऑन हेड बैक शूज And we know I have only 3 rounds. 3 rounds is a 2 rounds. If the other fellow complete the fight, will be the winner. So all you have to do is just keep the bottle in the middle. Just keep the bottle in the middle and be ready. 3, 2, 1. Dance is the winner. ठीक है जो सबसे पहले पानी खाएगा will be the winner.
झुकने से
हाँ झुकना पड़ेगा. No, अभी आप you can be in any position, okay? All right. Eyes, nose, shoulder. Back, knees, leg, shoulder, ears, bottle. Okay, which one? We have 1, 2, and you have the bottle, right? No, he has the bottle. So we have 1, 2, and 3, right? So this team is the winner. The first round. The second one. Let's move to the second one. We have to be very fast. Okay, listen carefully. Eyes. Ears, knees, feet, shoulder, ear, back, nose, ear, bottle. Yeah, wow. Second, last, and let's see who wins this. Eyes, back, shoulder, nose, feet. call the winners. Can we have Payal here ahead? We have something for you. And let's have a big round of applause all together.
Champion, champion, champion.
And this is for you. Thank you so much. Let's have a picture. Let's have a picture. Alright, thank you so much. With that, who was the one who did give us the best answer? This one was it. Then team, come on, come ahead. Can you help me with the gift, please? Here. And who was there in the next? The team, please come ahead. Thank you so much. And anybody else was there in the winning team? That's it? Sure. Ajo, you have to be
you're a soldier. Choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself
so
up and back in the saddle.
Thank you, thank you so much.
But you got it all.
Alright, so once again, a big round of applause to all of you for making it a big success. And thank you so much for participating with us. Once again, a very warm welcome to all the beautiful ladies and gentlemen for joining us on this beautiful day that we are celebrating all of you. Ek bar zordar taaliyan aap sabhi ke liye ho jaye. Come on everybody. Evening. And now I would like to invite on stage with us Mr. Manish Kankaria. He is with us since the very inception and he is going to take you through this evening. So a very warm welcome and a big round of applause for him. Come on everybody, put your hands together.
The notable representative of the French League.
A very good evening to you.
Thank you, sir. Hello, friends. Can I see some life? Everybody is too quiet. Some wow. I, Manish Kankaria, welcome all of you on behalf of Regency Group. When we talk about Regency Group, the first thing what people ask me is, ye same developer hai kya? जो 70% काम करता है और फिर मार्केट में एडवर्टाइजिंग करता है. सो आई एम लाइक आई मीन इट वाउज मी समटाइम्स कि वाकई में ऐसे कम डेवलपर्स रहेंगे जो इतना काम करने के बाद कोई प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च करते हैं. रीजेंसी इफ आई लुक एट इट, इट इज रिकग्नाइज्ड फॉर इट्स प्रीमियम क्वालिटी, टाइमली डिलीवरी, good work ethic and customer and CP relationship, whether it's in Pune or Mumbai. It has always been Regency where there is a human factor to it. Like, I mean, every big developer in Pune is more into commercials, but here we still have a human factor with this company. I have been with Regency Group for last 2 decades. I have seen the growth story of Regency. And I remember the very first project which we launched in the year 2001 called Flower Valley in Vanavadi. Since then, Regency has grown by leaps and bounds. And its success mantra was only one, customer first. So we have always taken care of our customers with respect to most of their needs and demands. I would want to take you for a small journey with respect to Regency Group since 2000 till date. Video.
Welcome to the world of beauty and bounty. Welcome to the world of Regency Group. Incepted in the year 2001, Regency belongs to that elite group of companies which have redefined living and lifestyle in the 21st century. In a span of 17 years, Regency has gained distinction as the group which creates royal edifices amidst scenic surroundings. It is also well known for its trait of handing over homes only after completing 70% of work. 17 years, 20 projects, 11 million square feet developed, 14,000 happy families. The journey of Regency Group has been long and arduous, but also extremely fulfilling and rewarding. It all began in the year 2001 with the launch of our maiden project, Flower Valley, in Pune. The success prompted Regency to foray into commercial space with the launch of Regency Metropolit in 2002. It was followed by Silver Valley, Green Valley, Silver Day in 2003. The group moved from Pune to Kharghar in Mumbai in the year 2005 to launch Regency Gold, Regency Towers in 2006. Regency Estate in 2008. Pune beckoned the group and Regency launched Regency Meadows, Regency Heights, followed by Regency Crest in Kharghar. Pune Gold once more, and the group launched Regency Cosmos. The year 2011 saw Regency launching its biggest project in Tikwala East called Regency Sapphire. Continuing its good run, Regency presented Regency Icon in 2012 at Kharghar, Regency Classic and Regency Roseland in 2014 at Pune. Year 2015 saw the launch of Regency Antilia at Kalyan. Same year came Regency Orion at Pune, Regency Willows at Lonavala, and Regency Elansa at Kalamburi. Regency Group doesn't sell beautiful dreams. It sells wonderful reality, grand lifestyle. Strategic locations, majestic ambiance are some of the characteristics that every Regency project offer to its wide and diverse customer base. Regency Antilia is one of Regency Group's most prestigious projects. Its grand entrance notwithstanding, Regency Antilia has many more distinctions to its name. Like the majestic white circle for the residents to spend some relaxing moments, and the stunning music and light fountain to provide soothing entertainment for the entire family. Regency planning to launch many more projects at locations Pune, Khopoli, Thane and Palm Beach Road, Navi Mumbai to build its future landmark. Adding value to life and lifestyle has been the motto and mission of Regency Group. Better to vouch for this than the residents themselves. Listen in to some of them.
To be inside your own property, inside your own house, is a different feeling altogether. Feel proud that, you know, you're owning a property in Pune, which was my dream for a long time. So the dream came true. So that was a very joyous feeling.
After seeing that particular sample flat itself, wow, the feeling was wow.
जैसे हमने एंट्री किया, really mind blowing. वो गेट के अंदर ही घुसते ही लगा कुछ तो है ये प्रोजेक्ट में.
Better standard है, अच्छा ambiance है, good air quality है, gardens है, trees है. तो मैंने सोचा मेरे लिए, मेरे parents के लिए और गेट के लिए यहाँ रहना ज़्यादा ठीक रहेगा.
इसका माहौल ही अलग है.
People should run and buy this property before, you know, it is sold out, before it is quite late, before it is appreciated.
मैं खाली ये बोलूँगा कि जितने भी घर देखने हैं आप देखाइए. Wherever you want to go, have a look at it, experience all the houses that you want to see. आके घर रीजेंसी में ही लेना.
Regency provides you with a life that is full of bliss, full of peace, and full of life. It provides you with a place where enjoyment knows no bounds. When you are out to serve the society, success cannot be achieved alone. Regency Group is proud to have a team which has helped it reach the skies.
Regency Group ne construction shuru kiya hai 2001 se, I think 17 years. Tab se main is group ke sath mein associated hu. Pune, Lonawala, Titwala, Thane, Dombivli, New Bombay, wherever the construction has taken place, I do part of the entire technical and the construction part.
So the distinct advantage, right from the site selection, I see the energy levels and buy the best property. And once I buy the best property, with the vision of the chairman, we plan it well, integrating every aspect of Vastu with my own craft and technique.
रिजन्सी बरोबर आम्ही 2005 पासून जॉईंड आहोत आणि त्यांचे आतापर्यंत 187 एकर्सवर आम्ही काम केलेलं आहे. काही प्रोजेक्ट चालू आहेत आणि काही प्रोजेक्ट अंडर प्लॅनिंग आहे.
आय एम वर्किंग विथ रिजन्सी स्पेसिफिकली विथ मिस्टर महेश अगरवाल फॉर लास्ट 20 इयर्स. एनी बिल्डिंग ऑर एनी फ्लॅट विच महेश अगरवाल डिझाईन, I think that he is going to live in this flat. And how you will see that when you are staying in a flat, where you want a bedroom, where you want to have a toilet, how it is to be done, same thing, he has implied that particular thing in his own designing. And he go into the minutest detail to see that everything is fine and well designed as per the normal thing. He doesn't believe in architectural detailing, he believes in himself. That he is going to stay in that apartment.
When we design it, we look at the human factor, we look at human needs. It is not just a complex, it's not just a design. It is for somebody who's actually going to stay out there and use that complex and stay, and he's going to live there, he's going to spend his life there, his family is going to be there. So all those things we take into consideration when we design a project.
Collective effort from Regency team has produced some path-breaking projects which have touched and changed the lives and lifestyles of people for better and forever. This has earned Regency Group not just accolades but also prestigious awards. Regency Group feels indebted to the society for bestowing it with fame and fortune. The group believes in repaying the debt by undertaking social work that benefit people at large. It's just a small contribution from Regency Group to make the world a better place to live. Regency Group, 17 years of linking people, building trust, and above all, redefining life.
Well, friends, Regency Group's success is purely attributed to its founder, director Mr. Mahesh Agarwal. It was his vision, passion and unique thinking ability and attention to detailing which is reflected in each and every project of ours. And this has led each project being a landmark in itself. I remember he used to give us a plan and he used to tell us ki point out a mistake in this particular plan and I will give you 1,000 rupees. This I am talking about in 2001. To unko aisa tha ki baba isme mistake nikalo 1,000 rupees aapka. So he used to plan to the core. Unko aisa tha ki baba jab bhi main koi plan karu to main khud rehne wala hu, jaise Batwe sahab ne kaha ki main rehne wala hu, aisa hi planning karna chahiye. और कुछ चीजें जैसे लॉक्स इन किचन, आइनिंग स्पेस इन द अपार्टमेंट, ये सब उनके इनोवेशंस, डिजाइन इनोवेशंस थे जो हमने इंप्लीमेंट किए हर प्रोजेक्ट में. रीजेंसी ग्रुप जैसा शायद ही कोई कम कंपनीज रहेंगे जो क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट, स्टेट ऑफ आर्ट क्लब हाउसेस, टाइमली पोजेशन और जो बोला है उससे ज्यादा डिलीवर करते हैं. बट सबसे ज्यादा जो ह्यूमन फैक्टर मैंने आपको बोला, आज वो भी रीजेंसी ग्रुप साथ में लेके चलता है. रीजेंसी बिलीव्स एवरी इंडिविजुअल्स बिगेस्ट ड्रीम इन लाइफ इज टू ओन अ हाउस. दिस एस्पिरेशन ऑफ अ बायर इज ऑफ अटमोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इवन टूडे टू अस. वी लिसन टू आवर क्लाइंट्स and their feedback is inculcated in every project of ours. We normally try ki jo bhi har client ka feedback hai, usko try karke implement kare. I remember, recently in 2018, we launched a project called Regency Anantam. So this particular project, we were about to launch. And in the month of November, we started the bookings for this particular project. So previously, hum log sirf EOI le rahe the. So hum log ne jab EOI chalu kiya, to within a span of 18 days, we collected 1,000 tokens. And almost 887 people confirmed their bookings. For the first time, we felt ki customer bond with Regency has really worked in our favor. It has never been ki baba jo bhi project hum log ne launch kiya hai usme ye response pehli baar humko mehsoos hua ki ye response jo is project mein mila hai ye keval over a period of building relations has helped us. Why only that? Jaisa hamara ek project hai Regency Classic. So the last building of Regency Classic, we started the booking. I mean, it got delayed, so we started the book a little later. So there were only 44 apartments. And you won't believe, we did not spend a single penny on that project for marketing or advertising. It was only you people who marketed it for us, and the entire project got sold in just 30 days. Just 44 apartments got sold in just 30 days. And we did not market it, but CPs were in touch. So they just came back to us and they said, sir, hey, main karta hun aapke liye. And it helped us. So today, when we look at it, what has happened in the past, I want you partners here to join hands with us and create history. You have been our pillars of strength and support. And then I expect all of you to do the same with this particular project of ours. We have opened this window only for y'all. I want y'all for next 2 months to work exclusively for this particular project, as we are not launching this project in the open market. And I am sure with your help, will definitely achieve a huge success. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward for a very beneficial relationship for both of us. Thank you, friends. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Manish. That was informative. And now moving ahead, we would like to share this with all of you, and we would want all of you to have a big round of applause all together, because we are celebrating this again with all of you that we were awarded Developer of the Year Maharashtra 2017. That deserves a bigger round of applause. Come on everybody, can you all put your hands together? We were awarded Iconic Riverside Project 2017, Iconic Affordable Project 2018, Real Estate and Infrastructure Icon 2020. That's amazing, isn't it? With that, we were also awarded Real Estate and Infrastructure Icon 2021. And isn't it amazing that you all are part of it? So a bigger round of applause for all of you together. Can you all do that? Thank you so much. With that, a star is rising in Baner. And to give you more brief on it, it's now time that I invite Mr. Aditya Valecha to please join us here on stage and take us through it. A very good evening to you.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, Pooja. Welcome all. Thank you so much, Manish, to give us such a nice brief introduction about Regency Group. May I request everyone who's standing, please have a seat. Please, the team also, come up front. I'll request you guys to come up front, fill the chairs here. There's these chairs few empty here. Come on. So as Pooja mentioned, the star is rising. I guess आप लोग ने ये चीज तो सुना है, किधर ना किधर देखा रहेगा कि हम एक अभी कुछ नया कर रहे हैं, समथिंग इज कमिंग अप इन बानेर. सो टुडे वी आर हियर आफ्टर डिलीवरिंग 3 लैंडमार्क प्रोजेक्ट्स इन बानेर इटसेल्फ. एंड आई गेस एवरीबडी इज अ विटनेस टू रीजेंसी कॉस्मॉस, रीजेंसी क्लासिक एंड रीजेंसी ओरायन बीइंग 3 लैंडमार्क्स ऑफ बानेर. सो नाउ अ न्यू स्टार इज राइजिंग इन बानेर. कैन आई हैव द क्विक क्लिप प्लीज? Round of applause for this, please. Okay, so I'm going to take you through the journey of this project and give you quite a bit of information of how we are going to take forward this pre-launch, how we were going to combine with your efforts take this forward. So as you all have entered here, we are currently in the Baner pin code, in the PMC limits of the Baner pin code, right? This is a little brief of the locality footprint. As you entered, on your left, you had an under construction project, which is Nancy Hillview. Just before that was one of our delivered projects, Regency Orion. As you can see towards my left there, that is Rohan Leher, and Regency Classic a little behind that. Glimpsing through the location, as you all are aware that we are right in the center of everything. No matter what you need, everything, your schools, colleges, just a stone throw away. Now, the highway, which I guess a few years back separated Baner, with the infrastructure push of our government and of our local leaders, this has become the highway has been elevated. You have easy underpasses right to Balewadi High Street if you want to go to Sus, if you want to go to Hinjewadi. So what the highway elevation has done is just made Baner one big easy connectivity part. You have ready infrastructure all around. You have concrete roads right up to the project. You have all your basic utilities, let it be a bottle of milk or let it be a bread, egg, whatever you want is just all at your footstep, literally. You walk to Regency Orion, you have your toy stores, you have your dental clinics, you have Balewadi High Street, which is just about 5 minute drive. You have all your top educational schools. So when we come to this side of town, we have Vidya Valley, we have Vibgyor. So all your clients' needs when it comes to their children, when it comes to their nightlife, when it comes to your workplaces, the most important. You have Amar Madhuban Tech Park, you have Bitwise, you have Hinjewadi connectivity, you have, you're in the peak location, right? So moving on, the project, we have a total 6 acre of land parcel approximately. We are coming up with 4 luxurious towers. Currently, we are pre-launching Tower A1, where as soon as you entered, you must have seen our construction is already in full swing. As you see, this is a very nascent plan. We are still in a very pre-launch phase. Regency does not want to overcommit and under-deliver, right? So what you see right now, and those people who have witnessed our projects, you'll understand what sort of a delivery Regency gives. All our landscapings, our clubhouses, all the amenities. So for our pre-launch stage, what we can definitely commit, these are the list of few amenities where we are giving a swimming pool, a kids pool, a children's play area, multi-purpose court, podium gardens, an iconic clubhouse, a grand entrance gate, and a lot more. Coming to our project specifications, we have 2 BHKs, 860 carpet area, 870 carpet area, 3 BHKs, 1160 and 1170. And for those who want a little more space, we can get the 2 plus 2 combined as well. Now, when, as Manish mentioned, the design, right? So Regencies is not a builder, right? They are developers. So when it comes, the difference between a developer and a builder, तो बिल्डर क्या करते हैं, उनको जो प्लॉट एरिया मिलता है उसमें मैक्सिमम एफएसआई कैसे निकाल सके उतना देखती है. रीजेंसी अपने डिजाइन को कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं करती है. इफ यू सी एवरीथिंग गोज लाइक ऑल द प्लानिंग बिहाइंड द डिजाइन बिकम्स सो इंपॉर्टेंट दैट एज आई थिंक मनीष हैज गिवन यू क्वाइट अ ब्रीफ अबाउट हाउ मच इट्स टेकन इनटू एज अ ह्यूमन फैक्टर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन दैट. सो मूविंग टू आवर डिजाइन, Tower A1, this is our north block, a cluster of 4 2 BHKs, a south block, a cluster of 2 2 BHKs and 2 3 BHKs. This is a well spread layout, right? Abhi, socho ki agar aise hi plan ko aap saath mein kar le, to aapko MLA saab mil jayenge. Logo ko pata hai MLA saab? लोग काफी कुछ मार्केटिंग के लिए एमएलए चीज यूज करते हैं. उसमें उनका लाइट, वेंटिलेशन, आप घर पे जैसे ही एंटर करते हो, पार्किंग से घर पे एंटर करने तक आपके लॉबी स्पेसेस, आपके लिफ्ट से जर्नीज बहुत डार्क आर्टिफिशियल लाइट से भर जाते हैं. यहाँ पे इतना वेल प्लान है कि आपको थ्रू आउट योर डे, थ्रू आउट योर टाइम व्हेन यू कम होम, यू हैव इनफ लाइट वेंटिलेशन राइट गोइंग अप टू योर हाउस. Coming on, moving on with the internal specifications, Regency will not compromise. What we gave in Orion, what we gave in Classic, we are upgrading ourselves, right? We are keeping up with our future ready homes. We are giving you a Wi-Fi enabled video door phone, a digital door lock, Wi-Fi router points in your central, centrally located Wi-Fi router points. You have intelligently designed Vastu compliant homes, east-west facing buildings. You have your plug points given in your balconies. Water purifier is being provided and the list of specifications is right on your screen. We'll get to know more when we share our collaterals with you. Tentative pricing. I think we had an exercise where we came up to you guys, you all came up to meet us. We wanted to get our pricing right. And I believe that we are at the best in terms of pricing, and I think there's no one better than you guys to know how well we are placed. Our 2 BHKs for our pre-launch preview pricing is 85 lakhs all inclusive package, 3 BHKs 1 crore 20 all inclusive, and for people again needing more space, 2 plus 2 can be combined. A promise and delivery. There are people who get, God knows, Taj Mahal on a 3D view, but they deliver something else. I think Regency goes more than what even a 3D view can depict. This is one of our 3D view of Regency Orion, where this is the promise and this is the delivery, right? So for this, are you guys ready? Are we ready? So that's Tower A1 for you. This is our pre-launch, where again, north block, south block, this is Tower A1, this is for you. We are promising possession within 30 months time. We are currently, can I switch this? Yes. So we are currently in February of 2022. Our 30 months possession promise. We are promising to deliver possessions by July 2024. Our internal target date is February of 2024, and our RERA date is not too long away. Now is the right time to buy. Do you guys agree? Can I hear something? Yes? So, I think everybody is aware of where the situation is, what the situation is. As a property consultant, if anybody asks you ki bhai yaar main ek property kharidne ka soch raha hu ki abhi kharidu ya nahi, to aap log ka response abhi kya hota hai? Haan hota hai. Kabhi bhi hua hai ki aapne kisi ko mana kiya hai ki nahi yaar bhai abhi mat kharid property time? Wo to nahi hota, right? So every time now is the best time, but moreover considering what today we are post pandemic, what situation we are with in terms of our banking finances available for our end users, the inventory in the market, I think there is no better time than now to buy. So Regency keeping up with their 70% and then launching, I think we are still one of those people who have got up to the second slab. We are, I think our third slab is in place. Yes, our third slab is on its way rather. So we are right now in our pre-launch stage, where on the 15th of January, all our Regency residents, so we have about 7 lakh square feet and about 600 happy clients in Baner. We gave an exclusive preview to them, to our product. Today, 17th onwards, this exclusive preview is for our channel partners. You guys now have the next up to 31st March, where this is going to be exclusively with all our channel partners. We are going to start taking our bookings. We are in our EOI phase, yeah, token phase, aisa kuch nahi hai. We start off straight with bookings. Our sample blocks are ready behind us. We are going to get that ready as soon as possible. And as soon as of your clients see the sample flat, are satisfied with what they want, and then they go ahead. So 31st March will be that window where they have to make up to go ahead with their agreements, or you could, you know, think about it more, where their tokens will have to be taken back, or rather their payment which they are taking, which I'll explain ahead. So the flow of process is, we are taking 3 lakh rupees bankable checks. You can come get your clients here. We have our sample blocks ready. You all can come show them, give them a brief about the project. Of course, our team is going to be there. We'll help you out. Throughout the weekend, we'll be here. During the weekdays, we are at our Orion office spaces in the Orion shops. You all can come meet us there, get your clients, force them or push them to get into this opportunity as soon as possible. We are introducing an inventory pricing concept where each flat is going to be having its own tag price. These are going to be prices that are unmistakably one of the best in the market, keeping aside Regency's, like even considering Regency's brand name, I think this is one of the best products they get. We are starting our 2 BHKs at 85 lakhs each and our 3 BHKs at 120. This is our live inventory. These are all our trusted current Regency residents who have been with us. So for you guys, this is one of the best opportunities. They'll be getting a brilliant price as well as a brilliant product, and they'll make sure they are the first movers into one of Regency's brightest star in Baner. For CP registrations, I think our team has messaged you, has met you, has spoken to you. The process, you have to log on to our webpage risingstarbaner.com. If you all have already done here, you all are registered with us. In case you guys, your friends haven't, a registration is compulsory for us so that we all are on the same page. Log on to risingstarbaner.com, go to your CP desk, register your firm. As soon as you register your firm, it'll come to us. We'll acknowledge and accept it. You'll receive a partner ID. Now this partner ID needs to be kept safely with you. When you come with your client walking in, Make sure you enter your firm name, your partner ID. Okay, so the partner ID will be generated automatically, but it will be a simple one. It will most likely be your mobile number of the firm that you're entering, your executive's mobile number who's getting the client. This same needs to be entered once your client is convinced and goes ahead with our bookings. Needs to enter their firm name, partner ID, and executive mobile number. Now, the Regency gold standard. You can take your clients, I'm sure you guys make sure your client gets the best product. I think you show more properties, things like that. But with the Regency gold standard, I believe you guys will definitely have a better strike rate. If you get 10 clients here, I'm sure 8 out of 10 will choose a Regency product. A CP client, a quick question. Can I know what, according to you, is the best way of getting a lead from a channel partner perspective? Can anybody give me inputs? What's the best way to get a lead?
WhatsApps,
digital marketing, right? But I believe, agar ek client ne aapko अपने भाई को बोला कि अरे सर मेरे को ये बंदे ने बहुत अच्छा काम दिया आप इनके पास जाओ, इज इन दैट अ बेटर वन देन योर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग? सो व्हाट मेक्स इट बेटर? अ रेफरल, राइट? सो अ रीजेंसी प्रोडक्ट, व्हेन यू टेक योर क्लाइंट एंड अ क्लाइंट विल बाय विद अस, राइट, ही विल गेट हिज डिलीवरी, ही विल गेट अ क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट, ही विल बी हैप्पी. आई कैन से दिस विद कॉन्फिडेंस बिकॉज ऑफ 600 रेजिडेंट्स इन बानेर लिव इन अ रीजेंसी प्रोडक्ट. And see, I'll be honest and I won't be too much by saying a higher figure, but I'm sure 95% of them are very satisfied with our product, right? So, agar aapka client aata hai, Regency ke saath leta hai, he'll thank you because y'all are the ones who've given him this opportunity to buy with Regency. So, you'll get more client referrals, right? So, your long-lasting CP relation with your clients will be rewarded with your referrals. Setting milestones in a Regency CP period, I think in the last 2 years, the 750 crore sales into Regency's product has happened through CP lead business in the last 2 years only, where we have given 17 crores of CP incentives. Can I get a big hand for that? So for that, we are introducing the channel partners, the CP stars, the Regency CP program. So without further ado, I believe the reason which probably should motivate you, I believe, is one of the industry standards, remuneration. Can I get a long round of applause coming up with this? Yes? Okay? Is that good enough? I believe it should be, right? I'd like to invite the team on board, team on stage. We are also registered with Maharera, and I'll just get all my team on stage and we can have a quick introduction. I think that's Vishal.
Hi everyone.
Manish.
Hi.
Yogesh.
Hi.
Komal.
Hello.
Shraddha. Kiran. Pooja. Vinod. Rahul. Jude. And myself, Aditya. We are here for you guys. We are here for your clients. We together should make this a success. And as Manish mentioned, I don't think we'll need to even launch for A1. I think you guys will just do it for us, right? Yes? Thank you so much. And I'd like Pooja to guide you through the evening mode.
We'll take one photo before you.
Thank you so much, Aditya, and a big round of applause for all of you and for the team once again. A big round of applause. Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Thank you so much. I'm sure that you guys enjoyed the evening. Did you all? Yes, I can only hear this side. Who was enjoying the games actually and not playing actually, right? Okay, did you all enjoy the evening? All right, thank you so much. With that, let's move ahead. We have dinner, but before that, I would like to request all of you to please have a look at the sample blocks that are ready. So these are the blocks that are ready, and I would like to request all of you to move forward, have a look, enjoy, and enjoy the rest of the evening. We also have some delicious dinner. I'm sure that you all are ready for it already, so you all can move forward for that as well. Thank you so much for joining us on this beautiful evening, and once again, thank you so much for joining us here, and good evening, everybody.
Flag देखने जा रहे हैं ना पीछे? वो थोड़ा बताओ.
तो फैन फॉलोइंग ऑफ शाहरुख इज गोइंग डाउन. इतने सारे भीड़ में से सिर्फ तीन चार लोग. एनीवेज द साउंड इज द सॉन्ग इज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल वन एंड अभी अभी वैलेंटाइन वीक भी है सो इट इज समवॉट लिंकिंग टू दैट वैलेंटाइन वीक. सो एक्सपेक्ट एवरीवन टू सिंग विद मी अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल वन.
Say it out, I don't want to be gone. हमको तरसाए ऐसा कोई साथी हो ऐसा कोई प्रेमी हो प्यास दिल की बुझा जाए नीले नीले अंबर पर चाँद